I grew up in a violent home, and as a way of escape, I got married early in life, only to find myself trapped in a more devastating relationship with my husband. He was so controlling, financially, socially, and even physically abused me and my children. Whenever I tried to leave, he would threaten to deport me, and because of my fear, I believed every word he said. It's not true. Talk to someone about it. You're not alone.